effective. And his opponent from Perth, Western Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shane Thorne.
Never one to be intimidated inside the square circle, the battled, hardened Aussie action hero. Set to go one-on-one when the enigmatic Dexter Lumis, and hey, when none other than the late, great WWE Hall of Famer, one of the toughest men to ever lace up wrestling boots, Harley Race, gives you a stamp of approval. You know that Shane Thorne nails a thing or two when the bell rings, guys.
Well, we know that Shane Thorne likes, we've seen him provoke competition in the past. And, you know, he's even come to the commentator's desk and gotten aggressive. Just giving you a heads up, Tom, just be careful.
Thanks.
But I have seen Thorne studying his craft lately. He's thinking outside the box on how to stand out in the competitive landscape of NXT. And definitely scoring a win over Dexter Lumis tonight would do just that.
Little known about Lumis, but we have talked about his abilities in the ring, not in question.